Tech enabled phones still sound like a luxury to many people today, but the future African cities will need technology more than ever to deliver housing provisions. Whether it is standalone buildings, whether it is luxury estates, whether it is mass or public housing, these solutions will require technology more for utilitarian purposes than for luxury purposes in the nearest future. As we saw in the previous chapter, public housing is one of the solutions that are possible leveraging the smart building technology we're discussing about in this course. And then we're able to see how the private and public partnership will help to bring about a seamless blend of both low cost and luxury solutions across African cities, bringing about a much more balanced cities. In this module, we're going to be looking at the various solutions that are possible leveraging smart building technology. Basically, there are four major solutions. The first one is the tiny home solution, just like Mr. Benson's building that we delivered in the previous module. And then the second one is the luxury homes, which has to do with integrating more technology systems into smart buildings. And then the third one is the mass or public housing, like we discussed in the previous chapter. And then the fourth and the final one is a luxury estate or the smart estate. And this has to do with the network of buildings that share infrastructure and utilities. These various solutions will actually create different levels of technology solutions depending on the client budget. For example, the luxury solution, like the luxury homes, integrate much more technology solutions than a tiny home, but it all depends on the client budget. This is the fourth chapter of this course to see the various types of technology systems that can be integrated in smart homes. So basically what I'm saying is that in the future of African cities, there will be a similar blend of both luxury and budget or low-cost housing solution, and these solutions will share the same infrastructure to bring about a balanced city in the future. This will help the government and the developers to come up with a lot more information because of the shared infrastructure. In essence, smart building technology in the future has a lot to do with utilities than just luxury. So this is the end of this chapter. In the next module, we're going to be looking at the summary of everything we talked about in this course, which I like to call the executive summary of this course. I'll see you there.